You. Are you a hardworking cephalopod fishing for the perfect vacation? Because I've got a deal that is going to knock your socks off so hard that you'll never need them again. Where we're going, you're only going to need boots. Yes, boots. In cooperation with Ammonites, the folks over at Grizzco Industries have come up with the ideal staycation destination, perfect for your imagination. Salm-Inn. As soon as we're done dry cleaning the last vacationer's uniform, you'll be all ready to go. Enjoy the scenery of one of our 5 fine locations while also getting the honor of participating in as much Salmon Run as you'd like. You'll slither into professional rank as smooth as a steel eel. After all, it's not like you're going anywhere. Just look at that water. Take in the unique architecture of all our various maps. Have you ever looked out into the horizon during one of your Salmon Run shifts? No? Then you're missing out. We promise you'll be chiller than a gorilla during your stay. It seems like even the Salmonids might be a little more friendly than usual. Dare I say they're feeling pretty chummy? Maybe they know you're here for an extended stay. The entrance to Mr. Grizz's finest job on the market, technically the only job on the market, is never closed when you're locked into what we're calling a vacation rotation. Plot upon the decks. Step all over the shores. Find that little trinket in the corner of the map that maybe never caught your eye. But please, don't try to take anything from our inn's fine locations unless you're willing to pay for it. We'll know. Look at these Inklings and Octolings enjoying themselves to the max! Whee! It's so good, you'll never want to leave! Little one, the shift isn't over yet! Isn't it great how you get to stay for 3 rounds straight while the salmon always have to come back on their own? That means more time for you to enjoy the scenery. But if you actually need to rest, we'll let you bunker down in the Lost Outpost under that clear-ish orange sky. What more could you ask for? And once you're done taking your break, it'll be right back to work. This is a different kind of work, though. Remember that you, little Inkling or Octoling, are helping the great Mr. Grizz get eggs and helping yourself get stronger. Just think, what's more invigorating than running after a Goldie, more exciting than laying down the law on a school of small fry, or more satisfying than landing that perfect bomb toss into the mouth of a wild moz? Absolutely nothing. So, when we hand you the paperwork, you don't have to read it, all right? Just sign on the dotted line on the bottom of page 55, and you'll be ready to slam on some salmon for as long as you'd like. In fact, if you run to Grizzco Industries with the speed of a small fry, I bet you could catch the next boat out to Salm-Inn. Isn't that exciting? I sure can't wait for my next shift, and we here hope you can't either. See you soon. As long as I don't bother you by doing a little of this. Cannonball!
Sound effects, baby.